Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. When turning on your PC, it says scanning and repairing drive C. How to fix this? Normally, you can enter Windows after scanning and repairing the disk. But if you get stuck on this message, you can long press power button to shut down. Then turn on your computer. Before scanning and repairing the disk, you can press any key to skip. If you have entered Windows, here is how to disable checking disk when computer is started. Run command prompt as administrator. Type the following command. Press enter. Next time your computer wants scan and repair drive C. If you don't sure there is problem with your disk, you can check your disk. Run cmd as administrator. Run check disk command. It will scan file system on your drive and fix errors. Usually, corrupted system files may cause this, so you can scan and repair system files to avoid this problem. Run command prompt as administrator. Use scan now command to scan and repair system files. Or you can use PassFab fix you win to repair your Windows. Get the tool from PassFab official website. Run it and click Create Boot Disk Now. Select your Windows system version. If you don't sure, right-click this PC and select Properties. Insert a USB. Click Next. And you can check guide to fix your computer. Restart your PC. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Choose the USB you just burned. You will see PassFab fix you win here. Run it and click automated repair. Select which disk your system installed on. Click start repair. Wait patiently. Reboot the computer.